Greg Diaz, Diesel Service and Supply. These are 5 units, 200 kW units, and 100 kW trailer mounted units that we're sending over to service drill rigs in Adak, Alaska. So these are cold weather package generator sets. We start off with a 200 kW Perkins generator set. Cold weather 8 packages for all the louvers. We have quick connect couplers for power cables to serve as the drill rigs, both 3 phase at different voltages, 480 volts or 208 volts, quick connect and plugs. We have access windows for the power cords. We have access windows for the connection points where they can reach in and plug in the accessory cords. We also have quick connector plug connectors and also power cable connectors. You will notice that also when we open this door, it trips the sensor, it trips the breakers open. So in case there's no power, but the generator will stay going on forward. But there's a safety feature that there is no power coming out of the control panel with this quick trip breaker. The opposite side of the trailer mounted generator setup. On this side, the features we have is outside fill for the remote. Service the equipment while it's still running. Wheels on the other. We have the voltage selector switch with 208 volts, 3 phase or single phase. Nobody can change phases. We've also installed a battery disconnect, a lockable battery disconnect switch, so the unit does not drain the power when it's not being in use. These are the 100 kW Ellis Cupco units, trailer mounted, dual axle mechanical brakes units, also going along with the 200 kW units that we have. We have the pedal hitch, we have the dials for left back feet again, which are the trailer units, the mechanical brakes specified for cold weather applications, so the electric brakes do not lock up here in cold weather, outdoor fuel fill ports on the units. We have our standard control panels with auto start stop, base electric switch, metering panels, circuit breakers for the main power, the 480 volt system, 208 volt system, single phase breakers as well. And as we're mounted here, on the back side of this, we have our utility plug-ins for single phase, 240 volt single phase power with an emergency switch on the outside. And right under this cover here, we also have a shunt trip location for our cannon plugs to be connected onto.